Right here.
You don't understand. I've been missing you all these years, man. Uh-huh. Bum, bum, bum. I'm like, yeah, because you fucked up. And you get that petty shit. You know, we fell out because I took that with Gus Green. And, you know, you take a person there, they get a free credit. This sort of came up $80, like $100. I sort of only give you $20. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Steph, what can I tell you? You know what I'm saying? After she said that, bitch, I said, put that on my phone. Put that thing in $20 on my hot shit. And I said, no, baby, you came up, bitch.
I don't like that whole
thing. She don't get all that homie's out. She
be trying to make that her.
That's how we stopped talking. You know what I'm like, so I said, yo. I told her, look, bitch. I said, you know that's how we felt. I said, I'm so fashion. I'm telling you real shit.
So you tell her,
we laying up. I'm like, I'm telling you, remember that's how we felt. Not fashion. We done brought that up. I'm telling her. I said, so you already know about money. You don't even try to buy no cash fashion for real. Because that's how we going about. No, baby. No, anything you want. She's talking to me, trying to suck up. Retarded. That's what she's talking about. So, you know, I done took it up, get some food and all. Like, trying to be on my big boy's fat. And like, yeah, man, come on, baby. Come on, I done put 10 on the tank. Boom. Boom. Yeah. Yeah. Car, get it.
If you don't start the man,
then we're not going to win. Left or right.
I got my hair.
Now this one that told me, look. This one that told me, oh, I'm coming back, babe. I'm going to take you wherever you got to go. Because I was telling her, man, take me to do shit for my car. She's like, oh, I'm going to take y'all. I'm going to take you wherever you want to go. I'm going to let you feel me. Let me drive. And I was driving by the end of the night. You feel me? I'm driving her shit and shit. You feel me? So she's like, I'm going to come back. I'm going to get my brakes fixed and my roller.
So what she stayed?
Whatever. She spun the night and all that. She stayed all the way to like 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Bitch, so about that time, she's like, oh, I got to hurry up and go get my tires and mind you. It was a believable story at that time. I'm getting to it. It was a believable story at that time that she was going to go have brakes done. After that day, I ain't see her from then on. You feel me?
This was last Wednesday.
This was last Wednesday. I ain't from this whole since this last Wednesday. That whole call be this Wednesday, like, what's up? What you doing? But bitch, I been calling you all morning, weekend, trying to see where you at, trying to get in your car and shit like that. You feel me? Now you pop up and you call me Wednesday. So I'm like, oh, what's up? Oh, I said, oh, now you can answer my call. I said, now you can call me, ho. I've been calling y'all, we can't answer my calls. You know, I'm talking to them like that. She's talking about now. I said, oh, you know what? I'm tripping. You ain't my lady. I said, what's up? I said, you want to stop down tonight? I need to ride anyway. That's asking them, bitch, I'm going to the car.
Okay, I told her, just chill. Don't even let
like,
let's not even go.
Yeah,
and bitch, we got there. I almost had to kill the whole motherfucker.
I kept getting sex and shit, too. Like, bitch,
it's Molly,
because
I be trying to
pump the little spot up, but like, this my little Molly spot on Wednesdays and Saturdays, you feel me? Yeah. Bitch, I be making $100 on good night, but last night, I only probably made like $30, you feel me? it was wasn't even thick like that. So, but we ended up, whatever.
now she
get missing, like I said, she called the phone, she like, boom, like, oh, you going to cop now? Oh, I'm like, oh, you going? I said, shit, man. I said, come pick a nigga up, man. For real, I'm over here. I said, I got a ride, but I ain't really trying to rock that ride. I'd rather rock too, baby. Let's go out, man. Blah, blah, blah. So she like, okay, I'm going to text you back, yes or no. I said, she said, I'm going to call you back and let you know. Can I go, yes or no? I said, no, fuck that. I said, you supposed to be trying to get on my team, bitch, right now. You ain't answered all week. And you telling me you're going to see? I said, bitch, how about this? Don't call me. I said, don't call me if you want. I said, if you going, text me, bitch. Yes or no, just text me. You feel me? She texts me and then go through. She said she called me. I don't even think no text me. You know she was talking. She called me talking about, you got my message? I said, yo, what? I said, no, I get your message. What? She said, I'm getting ready now. I said, all right, man, okay. So I'm like, all right, Ashley, I get ready, blah, blah, blah. The hoe come like 30 minutes
who
later.
Ashley, y'all? Who
I with? Just me and Ashley and the hoe.
Yup.
We in the car with this bitch, bum. We riding now. Now we done.
Me and her.
I ain't even want to go.
But she's talking to a motherfucking dinner killed.
Oh, bitch, we gonna tell you that story next. We gotta tell her that story. I ain't even tell that dirt. I'm just talking to her too much.
No, you smooth up.
So, bum, look. So, next thing you know, I'm like, bitch, she done walked around and done. We in the car, we riding, right? We on Sterling, bitch. We on Sterling. Yeah. We passing by the little Winn-Dixie and Hollywood Hills and shit. This old fashion in the car the whole time, trying to sip a bottle of brown liquor.
Yeah,
and all
the whole bottle. Cool,
trying to live in that living like. Yeah, I'm watching. I'm like, damn, why you keep watching me? I'm feeling myself. I got a drink, but I got myself. I got on my little old Coogee pants, bitch. my old coochie pants, a V-neck, and some, but the shoes made the shit look so hard because I had on like the little bullet on Nikes. It was all they like pink and pink and all. That shit looked hard though. And I had a little shit. Them all ain't shit and shit. I was swagged up on that shit with the little coochie jacket shit, whatever. So I could, you sleep, them hoes on my dick, you sleep, them hoes like groupies.
Man, we going that shit next week, bitch. I'm gonna buy this whole sound raw as fuck. Man, fuck that. Bitch, we finna, when we go to quit enough party, bitch, we gonna be, alright, bitch, raw ass belts, muscle core belts, no. I ain't wearing no polo. I ain't wearing no polo, I ain't on that.
So look,
that's like,
that shit from your ass, how you flat.
Yeah, bro. But dog, this so shit, when you going somewhere like that,
I'm gonna make that shit so hard, right. It ain't gonna matter, bro. I'm telling you, I'm gonna make sure shit.
I'm gonna be with her. We gonna be in the mall together.
I'm gonna do my thing, so I don't give a fuck with
you. Anyways, I ain't even gonna talk about that. Just listen to the story.
So we riding. Long story, she trying to be cool and shit. She done threw the bottle out the car, bitch, right?
Boom!
The motherfucking bottle probably done flat her tire, because down the road while we riding after a couple of miles when we passed the motherfucking gas station. A little bit, bitch, we hit a car. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm thinking this.
The tire, I was like, what the fuck is that?
We done jumped out, bitch. Tire flat, bitch. Because this dumb bitch threw glass. That's the only the result I can think of. I ain't run over shit. You feel me? You done threw this bottle wide, bitch.
Oh, you a driver?
Yeah.
Not all of a sudden the tire was flat.
Next thing you know, the tire flat. So now she's like, oh, I got to call 2-8. I'm like, man, hell no, you got to call 2-8. We not change tire. I see y'all spinning. She's like, yeah. We're like, you got to take it. Yeah. So, bitch, she got everything but the love.
Yeah, the one ain't fit, ain't fit.
She got that poor ass shit, the one that come there, the little fat, you know, she ain't got the full love when they supposed to have the car to fit everyone. Yeah. Got a little pole. She ain't only one knob came off. Actually, no strong arm the shit to come off because everything else was stripping off. She ain't got the shit. Now we trying to, like, find a bitch that got a full love thing. We walking down that down Sterling Road, bitch. Excuse me, ma'am. Got a lug wrench? Yep, the lady gave us one. Her shit was way too small. Then we walked all the way to the shed. Mind you, this ugly bitch slashing ain't gonna know her. She just stayed in the car, man. Actually, we walked from one shells to another shells. When they ain't had the shit. One, the dumb bitch at the last shell to my, yo, right there, yeah, right there. The bitch, we go out with our happiest part. I'm like, oh, I can't believe they got the shit in here for real. Old auto part.
I told her they ain't having enough.
This stupid ass one.
Hey,
what you want something about to get love? Yeah, it should be right there. I told her, I got the big drawers. Tell us. I said, bitch, tie your love, rich bitch. Let me just go. I was mad for it, so we done walked back. We done walked back or whatever. Now, we get back. She like, my homegirl told me to come back. She said, my homegirl was finna just come get us. And, oh, whatever, whatever. I said, hell, y'all tell her to get us. No, but I'm still in my car. She took my thumb. I said, you dumb before. I said, look, man, let's just go to the club, tell your homegirl to come pick us up. We'll deal with this shit later. You feel me? I'm finna call this number on the building, ask these people, can we kick the car here and see what's up. So I called the people. They was like, yeah, sure. So I'm like, oh, I'm sorry to call you late, sir. We just had a flat tire. We gotta try to go get a blah 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 blah. He like, just leave it there or whatever, everything good. So I'm like, shit, let's go. Her homegirl came pick us up. Mind you, the homegirl.